Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Sunday with John. This week is going to be stigma and overcoming the stigmas of the homosexual community. I think I'm going to do it on being a gay countryman. I know that it's really hard for me sometimes because I'm country and I'm gay and not other country people want to be friends with me or hang out with me because I'm gay, but yet I'm country. I do everything they do. I don't understand it, so it really aggravates me that I can do everything they do and I'm exactly the same way, but yet they don't want to hang out with me because I'm gay. That's no reason to hang out with, not to hang out with somebody, just because they're gay. That's judgmental, that's horrible, that's wrong, and it's mean. I mean, how am I supposed to get out there and have friends and be nice and all that if nobody's going to be nice to me and all that? A lot of people think that country people, or southerners, or rednecks, or hicks, or whatever you want to call us, that we're straightforward, we're straight, we do everything all manly, and all that. No. I mean, yeah, I'm manly and stuff, but I'm gay, and it's really annoying. I mean, I don't even know if I've done this kind of video before, so yeah, I had to do a lot of research and stuff. My family is really, really country, really southern, and they are big Bible thumpers and stuff like that, so it was really hard for me at first just because I didn't want to disappoint anybody or anything like that, but I had to get out there, be myself. I'm gay. I don't care really anymore because it's me and I accept me for me. So that's that. It's just so many people are not accepting of gay countrymen versus a regular, like, not a regular gay man, but we're all gay men, but stereotypically, I guess, they're harder to accept it because if you call yourself country, you're supposed to be the man, you're supposed to be the man of the house. You're supposed to go out and fend for your family and stuff. And I do that. I do that for my own family. I go out there, I hunt, I fish, I camp, I do everything outdoors with my family. My little sister who passed away. We went out to like the creeks and rivers and down to the lakes and stuff. Like every weekend, we'd go hunt, we'd go fish, we'd go just out there and adventure. Look at all the animals and catch animals and catch insects and stuff. That's what she loved to do. And she was like my little sidekick. Like, if I went out to the river, she wanted to go. If I went somewhere, she wanted to go. That was my heart. And for people to judge me for the way I am is really not right at all, just because I can't help my feelings, I can't help who I love, but I can help who I hang out with, and if they don't want to accept it for me, then they don't have to. But I guess that's gonna wrap up most of my video today. I sorry if it was short. This league is just, this is really one of the toughest subjects. So, yeah. But until next time, everybody, have a good one. And I will see you next Sunday on GBC.